my criticism, and it is a criticism, of this choice by the New York Giants, who are, they're regressing before our very eyes as a standard. You're the one receivers coach of the New England Patriots. What have we been saying all year? They don't have any. They don't have any. Okay, so that is the position that you're coming from.
So, hey, Giants fans, you got the real deal in Joe Judge.
This dude, Joe Judge, looks like the right man for the job. Every single week we have watched the New York Giants, they have improved. This guy, Joe Judge, seems to be the right man for the job. I can't say enough about the guy thus far. They play hard all the time. They improve every single week.
He's as athletic as any tight end in the league, and he's shown it over 100 yards receiving today as Daniel Jones is down. Third and two at the 20. That's Ingram in motion. Jones looking, has time, throws, awkward throw, but Gallman wants the catch, and that's a first down.
And you can see him limping, and now he's going down. And I think you're right, Kevin. He's grabbing the back of his hamstring. There was a reason.
Daniel Jones no longer has excuses. You've got one of the best running backs in the entire NFL. And you bring in Galladay, who's a big physical receiver. You've got Ingram at tight end. You've got Slayton, Shepard, Rudolph as well, tight end that they brought in. I mean, there's a lot of weapons now around that quarterback position.
You know me, I'm gonna take him one day at a time. Just come in with my head down, ready to work. I wanna come back and be the best I can for my team, not just for a short span, but for a very long time. So I'm doing well. I'm doing pretty well, just taking one day at a time.
Breaking news here on CBS Sports HQ. The New York Giants are taking wide receiver Kenny Golladay off the free agent market.
I know one thing for sure. I'm going to go out there and do, you know, all I can to help this offense go. Whenever they need me, you know, I'm going to be out there to pretty much make a play.
Across from him, Thomas makes the block, and this one off the hands of Evan Engram. I mean, perfect.
Kyle Rudolph as well. I call him Rudolph the Red Zone Reindeer because all he does is catch touchdowns in the red zone. 48 career touchdowns in Minnesota, 43 of them were in the red zone. So that is where this Giants offense is going to look completely different, and I think that's going to be huge.
Rudolph the Red Zone Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
With the 20th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Kadarius Toney, wide receiver, Florida.
With the 50th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Azeez Ojulari, linebacker, Georgia.